Hello, my name is Maya Trabulsi. Welcome to another episode of ENL TV, Entertainer and Lifestyle Television. ENL TV has been airing since early last year, and we'd like to thank our loyal and ever-growing viewership for the positive feedback and participation. We love to hear from you, so please send us an email, give us a call, or reach out to us at one of our social networking sites. Your feedback is very important to us. In fact, today's program was created as a direct result of your requests. Before we dive into that, we would like to introduce our show to those of you who are new viewers. ENL TV was born from our passion for San Diego and the many unique features this lovely city has to offer. ENL TV is an extension of the Entertainer and Lifestyles magazine, a magazine that continues to stand the test of time as one of the longest running magazines in our region. The Entertainer has long served as a source for finding the latest local hotspots, destinations, and events, as well as the most up-to-date national entertainment and lifestyles news. 2 years ago, The Entertainer was launched in an all-electronic format. Check out sdentertainer.com to find out just what it is that makes San Diego America's finest city. The Entertainer provides our readers with the hottest dining destinations, events, and celebrity gossip, as well as relevant local and national news. In fact, the magazine holds the distinction as a Google News source. ENL TV will provide you the same indispensable information. Through this broadcast, we'll be showcasing some of San Diego's biggest talents, experts in diverse areas such as finances, health, beauty, arts, entertainment, and much more. Watch us every month to stay in the loop about the hottest and trendiest places to visit and all things San Diego. Now, as I mentioned earlier, today we'll be dedicating the show to health and beauty, and we'll be addressing an important area that has been brought to light by many of our viewers: cosmetic treatments and surgery. Joining us is an expert on the topic, Dr. Kevin Calhoun, a La Jolla-based surgeon who oversees two clinics in Southern California. Having performed several thousand procedures, he is an authority in this area, and we're so glad to have him on the show. Dr. Calhoun, thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you.
Now, when most people think of cosmetic surgery, they usually have a definitive idea of what that is in their minds already. But how would you define cosmetic surgery in the way that you practice it?
We call our center Body Management Center because what we do is we manage the whole body, everything from body shaping procedures to laser hair removal procedures. That's what we focus on.
So a very large spectrum,
yes,
of procedures that you offer at FinishBody.
Yes.
In terms of body management clinic, what are some of the questions that a patient, a prospective patient, would need to be asking themselves when they're looking for a body management clinic as yours?
Well, I think if they have any concerns about any irregularities or imperfections on their body, from their skin to the shape, then they're a candidate to visit one of our body management centers.
So just about anybody is the right candidate.
Yes.
And what about an ideal candidate? What's an ideal candidate?
Ideal candidate, particularly, it depends on what you're talking about, but if you're talking about body shaping procedures, the ideal candidate would be ideal body weight, someone who exercises, has a pretty decent diet, that would be your ideal candidate for these minimally invasive body shaping procedures that we get into.
And why would you say that that's important?
Well, it gives you the, when you're in great shape, it gives you the optimal results in terms of healing, but also in terms of expectations of skin tightness and things like that.
My name is Monica, and the procedure that I had done is liposuction. I had my inner thighs and the back of my legs done. The reason why I decided to get liposuction was because although I work out, I try to stay fit and I eat well, I still had problem areas that I wanted to target. Well, first of all, I came in. I didn't have an appointment for a consultation, but the doctor actually came in and saw me right away. He made me feel very comfortable. It was very informative and made me feel, like it was safe. It was something that I would like to do. It was a great option for me. There was no downtime for me. I actually got to drive myself home, and I felt very good once I got home. I was able to take Tylenol for the pain and soreness. It just felt like a hard workout, just a little bit of soreness, and then that was it.
Now, with the economy the way that it is right now, I'm assuming that a lot of people would be thinking that they are excluded from any kind of cosmetic procedures. But what would you like to say about that in terms of the affordability of the procedures that you offer at your clinic?
The procedures have become so affordable in the last several years. They're much more accessible, particularly the body shaping type of procedures, where 6 or 8 years ago, they were out of reach from the average person. Now, the average person really can't afford these types of procedures.
Would you say also that another important fact in making this affordable is that there's more options for people to choose from?
There are a lot of options available out there, which makes it even more important that you make sure you go to someone who is specializing in some of these procedures.
Dr. Calhoun, speaking of specifics, let's talk about some of the specific treatments that you offer at FinishBody. I've been hearing a lot about laser hair removal. Can you tell me a little bit more about that and who it appeals to?
It's a very popular procedure now. A lot of offices offer laser hair removal. Laser hair removal is a way to achieve permanent hair reduction using lasers to permanently affect the hair growth in certain areas of the body.
Okay, so it reduces the hair follicle.
It reduces the hair, correct.
Okay, and is it painful? That's the big question.
It can be, depending on the type of laser you use. We use a laser that is virtually painless. We don't even require any anesthetic for the treatments, which is really great.
Wow, that is great.
Yeah.
But how long does it take?
It depends on the area that you're treating.
Mm-hmm.
A lower lip, underarm could take 5 minutes.
Okay.
A larger area like the back and legs could take 20, 25 minutes.
So really somebody can just walk in during their lunch break and walk right back out and go to work.
That's correct.
It's a very simple procedure. Okay. But people need a series of these?
Usually you need to have more than a few treatments in order to effectively achieve permanent hair reduction in those areas.
Dr. Calhoun, could you please tell us about your personal philosophy as well as the philosophy you share with your colleagues at your clinic?
Yeah, we really strongly believe in making it very accessible. We want to really increase accessibility of a lot of these procedures. I think in the past, it's been very intimidating to think about any type of cosmetic type of procedure. We have kind of taken that intimidation factor out of it and made it very accessible to a lot of our clients. We also make sure that the staff is very knowledgeable, and we also try to make sure that we have really good follow-through. One of the things that is very important at our office is to really listen to the patient, listen to their needs, understand exactly what they are expecting, and be honest and try to really see whether or not we can accommodate their expectations or, you know, have to kind of modify their expectations a little bit. I think it's really important when you're dealing in this space that you understand that this is an emotional decision for a lot of people, and that you really have to handhold them throughout the entire process. And most importantly, you need to be honest with them. They really are trusting you with some very important decisions for them. So at FinishBody, we are very much into VIP care. We even offer car services for some of our patients. We make sure that all of our body shaping procedures, particularly liposuction procedures, are performed by physicians. Believe it or not, there are some facilities where physicians are not performing these procedures. So we owe it to our patients to try to give them the utmost quality and care.
Currently, one of the most popular procedures that we hear about almost every day is Botox. What can you tell us about Botox? Why is it so important to some people? What does it do?
Well, yeah, Botox is a very commonly performed procedure. It is a neurotoxin protein produced by a bacterium called Clostridium botulinum. And that protein, essentially what it does is it interrupts the nerve signals to the muscles. And what that does is cause a temporary relaxation of those muscles, which also in turn causes a temporary reduction of wrinkles and lines on the face.
What other kinds of uses does Botox have?
You can also use it. It's been used by neurologists for migraine headaches. It's a very well-known, documented indication for Botox. It's not cosmetic Botox, but it's a different type of Botox.
Is it preventative as well?
It can be preventative. Some patients do use it that way. We have patients in their 20s and 30s using Botox to prevent facial lines from occurring. So that does occur.
Now, a lot of people have heard of Botox and laser hair removal, but some things that people may not have heard of, and I'm just learning about, is phototherapy, BBL, Juvederm, and something called venous freeze. Let's start with phototherapy BBL. What's that all about?
Well, phototherapy is a form of light therapy designed to treat various skin conditions, sun damage conditions, brown spots, other age-related skin conditions, superficial blood vessels. And we have a form of phototherapy called BBL, broadband light. That's very effective in treating brown spots on lighter skin patients, removes it after a few treatments. It also treats hair removal, fine hair removal on the face. Also has a collateral effect on improving skin texture and firmness.
Okay, but I understand that unfortunately it's not available for everybody.
Yeah, this particular type, the BBL, is not ideal for our darker skin patients, more ideal for what we call Fitzpatrick skin types 1 through 3, which are the lighter skin patients. We have other lasers for the skin types 4 and 5.
My name is Rosemary Witham, and the BBL treatment is broadband light. It's a light that they put on your skin. As it shines on your skin, it brings up all the sun damage that you've done to your skin and brings all that damage to the surface. And then in a week or two, that damage starts to slough off. The treatment is not painful. It is like a rubber band snapping on your skin, not painful at all. And I've had it done to my face and my hands, and it has made a big difference. The treatment takes about 30 minutes, and the parts of my body that I'm having done now are my chest and my arms. And I'm really looking forward to having it done. Having it done before, I know that the difference that it makes. And so I'm real excited.
So phototherapy BBL sounds like a very inclusive treatment where it can treat many types of skin disorders. But now I'm hearing about Juvederm, which actually enhances facial features. What can we learn about Juvederm?
Juvederm is also widely used, and it's actually produced by the same company that produces Botox. Primarily, Juvederm is used as a filler to reduce and enhance facial, deep facial creases and lines. The most notable one is the smile lines, and those are the lines between the outer part of your nose and the outer part of your mouth. You can see that very well when you look in the mirror. If your facial expression is relaxed and you see a deep groove between the nose and the lip, those are your smile lines or nasolabial folds. They can be treated very effectively with Juvederm.
Okay, so standing in the mirror without smiling, and if you still see those lines, then you would know that you could be ready for something like Juvederm.
Right, and Juvederm is a form of hyaluronic acid, which is a good advantage because it's doesn't cause any allergies. It's a substance that's already in our body and is biodegradable. So we treat a lot of different areas on the mouth, around the mouth, the lips with Juvederm.
And how long does a treatment usually take, and how long would somebody expect it to last?
The treatment only takes about 10 minutes, 10 or 15 minutes, depending on the area that you're treating. It depends on what area that you're treating and what type of Juvederm you're using in terms of the duration of how long it lasts. It can last as from 6 months to a year.
Oh, so that's a good amount of time.
Yes.
Okay, now on your website, there's something that has a very unique name. It's called the Venus Freeze. What, can you elaborate a bit on that? That's very intriguing.
So Venus Freeze is a non-invasive device used for skin tightening, primarily for skin tightening. The technology that it uses is called multipolar radio frequency as well as pulse magnetic pulse energy. And that is just used to gently heat up the subdermal layers of the skin, the areas underneath the skin, to cause tissue contraction, which causes the tightening of the skin. When you have if you have a number of treatments a week spaced apart, you can effectively have really some pretty profound changes in the skin, the tightening of the skin. We see a lot of good results with patients who have just had their babies and they have a little pooch. We've seen some pretty good results with that for considering that it's a non-invasive approach.
Okay, when you say non-invasive, what do you mean? How is this procedure delivered to the skin?
So most patients describe this as a very comfortable, gentle massage. That's the one aspect that sets this particular device apart from a lot of others is that it's very comfortable and doesn't cause any pain. There's other devices that try to achieve the same result, but a lot of patients complain of the level of discomfort with using those other devices. So that's why we like this one.
I decided to have Venus Freeze because I suffered a medical problem 3 years ago that resulted in a 25-pound weight loss in about a month. And it left me with wrinkled, dimpled, and kind of hanging skin in my upper arms. And I did some research and found that Venus Freeze would be something that I hoped would address it, and it did. I heard about the FinishBody Clinic through a Groupon that was published here in San Diego, and I had been very interested in doing the Venus Freeze procedure, and that was the procedure that was advertised in the Groupon. And once I came to the clinic, I was made to feel very comfortable. Everyone here is very personable. I like getting to know people who are going to be in close proximity to me and taking care of me. And they were very open and kind and friendly. And I really appreciated that. It made me schedule other appointments for other procedures as a result. Okay. The experience with consultation here was one of being very willing to work with my schedule. I have a difficult schedule. I'm a flight attendant. And they were very willing to work with my schedule. Then when I came in for the procedure, I was made to feel very comfortable. I sat in comfortable chairs. They answered any questions that I had about the procedures. They, again, were very warm, very friendly. Then I was taken into the room where the procedure would be done, and I lay on a very comfortable table. The young lady who was taking care of me was very kind, and we joked around a little bit, and she was very willing to answer my questions about Venus Freeze, about different areas that I wanted to consider for future appointments. And I was made to feel very comfortable during the 10 or 15 minute procedure. And then when I left, I scheduled my additional appointments with the front desk staff. Again, very willing to work with my schedule, very willing to answer any questions that I had. And I was out of the office in about, less than 30 minutes. I would definitely recommend the clinic and working with Dr. Calhoun. I've had other minor procedures done in town and did not find their offices to be as friendly as they are here. The warmth and the friendliness is really important in addition to the professional results, of course.
Now, another wildly popular procedure which you have personally performed thousands of is liposuction. What is liposuction exactly? Let's start with the elementary part of it.
So liposuction has been around since the 80s, was introduced by a gynecologist, to remove fat underneath the skin. It's come a long ways. It was a bloody procedure in its early stages, a lot of blood loss. Now it's not that at all. The mortality rate was very high early on. Now it's not that at all. It's much safer. Much more accessible procedure for permanent fat removal.
Welcome to FinishBody. Hi, I'm Dr. Calhoun, and we're here with Rebecca. We're going to be performing the quadroscope procedure on Rebecca, and a quadroscope is ideal for addressing those unwanted areas of fat. Rebecca, what's been your experience and concerns about having liposuction?
Well, I'm a little anxious, but I do have a couple of areas of concern that I would just like to have sculpted and smoothened so that my clothes fit better.
Okay. Well, I think quadroscope is going to be able to answer that for you, and we're really excited to show the viewers exactly what quadroscope is and its huge advantage.
And how would you quell people's fears when they think of liposuction and being under anesthetic and all the things that relate to that?
Well, that's one of the biggest advantages of the type of liposuction that we perform is we don't use any general anesthesia or heavy narcotics or medication for the procedure. Everything is done using a technique called tumescent local anesthetic or tumescent liposuction. And so that really has a huge advantage. It makes it much more accessible for a lot of patients.
And now your four-step procedure actually has a name. It's called Quattrosculpt. And can you tell us a little bit about the four steps that you go through in order to ensure people's success?
Yes. There are four stages. The first stage involves the tumescent anesthesia portion. It's a mixture of lidocaine and saline. We gently infuse it underneath the skin. where it bathes and numbs the connective tissues associated with the fat cells. It also plumps up the fat cells as well, makes them accessible for the next stage. It shrinks the surrounding blood vessels so that it's pretty much a bloodless procedure. Mm-hmm. And it also is bacteriostatic, which means that bacteria will have a hard time growing in this media that we use. So there's a lot of advantages using this tumescent technique. It allows us to allows the patient to be awake. We can communicate with the patient. The patient is mobile, and that's a huge advantage when it comes to body sculpting.
And so they're actually outpatients.
This is an outpatient. This can be done in an outpatient setting, and that again makes it much more accessible to a lot of patients. So the next stage involves using ultrasound, specially formulated titanium rods, to gently emulsify, dislodge the fat cells in the subcutaneous area that were previously pretreated with the tumescent stage. And that also smooths out the area, it tightens the skin, and it gets it ready for the third stage. But the second stage is very important because it allows us to get a very smooth result. Using this ultrasound, we can very carefully emulsify and dislodge the fat underneath the skin, and also generate some heat and cause some tissue contraction and some tissue tightening. So this is the first point of tissue tightening in the quadrascope procedure. Third stage involves gently removing that emulsified and dislodged fat, and that's really the part where we spend a lot of time carefully sculpting the patient. Remember, we're able to, because he's under tumescent anesthesia, we're able to speak with the patient. The patient can move around, and we can spend a lot of time carefully sculpting the area and really getting it as smooth and natural looking as possible. So that third stage is really a very critical stage as well.
You know, being a mother of four, I have these little problem areas that I really kind of wanted sculpted out and done. So I did speak with Dr. Calhoun about it. He had recommended that I would benefit from the quadrasculpt, so I agreed that would be the procedure we would do. Basically, you know, he talked to me through the entire procedure, so I was very relaxed. I didn't feel a thing. I was numb the areas that were being done. It was a real nice experience. Like I said, he seemed like he, you know, perfected every area that I was really struggling with and looking for. So it was nice. It was great. You know, coming off the table, taking a look at my body in the mirror, and I was like, oh my gosh, I could really see a difference right away.
Now, the fourth stage involves the venous freeze, which we just talked about. How do you tie the venous freeze into your four-step quadrasculpt program?
So it complements very nicely because the stage two in the quadrasculpt program is actually the ultrasound and is also doing skin tightening, but it's doing skin tightening from inside out, whereas stage four is doing skin tightening, but it's doing the skin tightening from outside in. So we complement the two. By approximately 4 to 6 weeks after the procedure, you come in for several sessions of venous freeze, usually six treatments, to give you that final smooth, tight appearance. And we believe that you're going to get the smoothest and tightest result with the least amount of invasiveness and therefore the least amount of impact to your lifestyle using this approach.
My experience here at FinishBody has been phenomenal. The staff is very warm and welcoming. I feel very comfortable in the office and with all the services that they have to offer. The procedure I had done was the venous freeze, and I decided to have it done because I had my daughter, and after I lost all of my my baby weight or my pregnancy weight, my skin did not tighten back up to where it was before. And I had a lot of self-confidence issues with having the extra saggy skin, especially when it was hanging over my pants. So that's why I decided to have the procedure done. And I am very pleased with the results of the venous freeze. They have done wonders for my self-confidence. And I am just so excited that I found something that worked. After I had the procedure done, I was extremely satisfied with the results. It was very relaxing. I didn't think that it was gonna be a relaxing experience. I thought maybe I would experience some pain. I had read about that your skin gets hot, so I was afraid that I was gonna burn, but it was very pleasant, and I actually looked forward to each treatment that I had. I would recommend the venous freeze procedure, especially for women who have lost their pregnancy weight and their skin has not gotten back to its normal state.
And who would be more inclined to try this method as opposed to the typical liposuction?
I think anyone who wants to get the maximum results from body shaping with the least amount of impact on their lifestyle, scarring and things of that nature, this type of procedure, minimally invasive procedure, is something you want to consider. And you need to find out if you qualify, obviously, but it's something you definitely want to consider.
And one way to learn if you qualify is to visit your website, and you can actually have a virtual consultation. Can you tell us more about the virtual consultation that you offer?
Yes. So you can go to the website and you put in some very important information, height and weight. This allows us to calculate your BMI, which is your body mass index. And along with you uploading some photos, we can make an assessment of whether or not you qualify or you're a candidate for this quadroscope.
Wonderful. Thank you so much, Dr. Calhoun. Really appreciate it.
Thank you.
And if you want to contact Dr. Calhoun, you can visit the website, www.finishbody.com. Our time is coming to an end, but before we conclude, we'd like to take a moment to thank Pixel Productions for supporting our production. Pixel Productions has just opened a studio in the college area, a central location in San Diego County. Pixel Productions is a fully equipped production house capable of handling any type of production, creatively and technically. Whether it be a short film, commercial, infomercial, music video, corporate video, or feature-length film, the team at Pixel Productions can guide you from concept to script development to production and finally post-production in any size or scope of production. Pixel Productions is fast becoming the go-to studio in San Diego with an over 2,000 square foot soundstage, a top-of-the-line editing suite, latest software, and one of the few green screen psych walls in the market. Making your production dream come true has never been so easy. Pixel Productions also has a full-coved photography studio for your photography needs, as well as a sound recording studio to record live and original music, voiceover, and the latest technology and the leading technical and creative experts in San Diego. Call Pixel Productions at 619-303-1008 or visit www.pixelproductionssd.com to start making your production dream a reality. Thank you again for joining us for this segment of ENL TV. We hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. Goodbye.